For Crema Media in Johannesburg, I'm Tisneem Bulbulia. Joining me today is Mark Saunders, manager of AT Kearney, here to discuss the company's Factory of the Year competition. Welcome, Mark, and thank you for taking the time to speak with me today.
Thanks for having me, Tisneem. It's great to be here.
Please may you provide an overview of the company's Factory of the Year competition and what it entails.
Sure. Well, Factory of the Year is a very exciting competition. It's a benchmarking competition that's open to manufacturers in South Africa. The competition has actually started in 1992 in Europe. So the competition currently runs in Europe, in China, in Australia, in New Zealand, and for the first time this year, Factory of the Year is being launched in South Africa.
And what were the reasons the company decided to pursue this for the first time in South Africa?
Well, when we looked at the value that Factory of the Year delivered to manufacturers that have participated in the competition, it gives them deep insight into what their weaknesses are, what their strengths are, and also what their areas of improvement are. Looking at South Africa, and just considering that South Africa's manufacturing sector has nearly halved over the last three decades, if you look at manufacturing's share as a percentage of GDP, there is significant room for competitiveness to improve competitiveness of manufacturing companies. We felt that Factory of the Year could be one step that could help manufacturers gain deep insight into their areas of improvement and thereby contribute towards improved manufacturing competitiveness.
And how will the company be building on its expertise and experience of hosting this for 20 years in other countries, but at the same time, how will it be localizing it for South Africa?
Well, you know, over the last 2 decades that the competition has been running, there has been significant improvements to the competition and tweaks to the competition as well, as well as feedback from manufacturers that has been taken into account. All of those learnings have been taken into account in the local design of the competition. However, we have made certain tweaks that are to localize the competition as you would. However, we've been careful not to make too many tweaks to the competition because we still think it's going to be very valuable for companies to benchmark themselves relative to their international peers and to maintain a similar basis of comparison for this benchmark. So some things have been tweaked for local conditions, but others have remained the same to enable benchmarking.
And can you just provide the details for the deadlines for entries and what criteria companies need to be able to enter?
Sure. Well, the deadline for entries is the 31st of October. That's the deadline when companies are required to submit their questionnaires, their complete questionnaires. The questionnaires can be downloaded from the official Factory of the Year website, which is www.safactoryoftheyear.co.za. The questionnaire consists of several questions that can be grouped into 6 categories. The categories of innovation, customer service, quality, agility, economics, as well as value creation.
And when will site visits be conducted and when will you be announcing the winners?
So after the 31st of October, we will take around 2 months, which is November and December, to evaluate all submissions, to shortlist the submissions. Thereafter, site visits are going to start at the beginning of next year, so from January to March. During the period of March to May, we will have jury deliberations to select the Factory of the Year. And in June next year, at the 2019 Manufacturing Indaba, is when we will officially award South Africa's Factory of the Year.
Thank you, Mark, for taking the time to speak to me about the company's Factory of the Year competition.
Thank you.
That was Mark Saunders, manager of AT Kearney, discussing the company's Factory of the Year competition.